Hello friends, welcome back to our tutorial, Designing an Impressive Architectural Building in Revit 2018 Imperial.
If you have been following along, go and open the file 00_039_DIAB_I. You can also download this file from the website. Click the File tab and hover the mouse cursor to save as Project. This brings the Save Project as dialog box. Rename this file to 00_040_DIAB_I. Click the Save button. We'll continue to place the rooms in our project. Go to the project browser and double click the first floor plan view. Go to the Properties palette, hold down the scroll bar and move down. Change the underlay to None. Go to the Architectural tab, Room and Area panel, and select the Room command. Click to place the room. Place the room. Click. Click to place the room. Click to place the room. Again, the same error repeat. But if you did the last exercise, you know exactly how to handle this problem. Place another room here. And place a room here. Click the modify button. Zoom in into this area. Select this wall. Go to the project browser and uncheck room bounding. Zoom out. Pan the drawing down. Go to the architectural tab, room and area panel, and select the room separator. Use the pick line button. Select this edge and this edge. Pick this edge, this edge, this edge, and this edge. Click the modify button. The rooms are now in a closed bounding area. We need to draw another wall here to create a bathroom for the master bedroom. Right click this wall, grid similar. Start from this point to this point. Click the modify. Select this wall. Click the flip arrow. Click the witness line and move it inside. Change this value to 6 feet. Click to place the wall. Select this door and go to the host panel and select pick new host. Pick this wall to place the door. Click the modify button. Select this door, grid similar, draw another door to the master bedroom, place another door to the toilet, click the modify button. Select this door, go to the property palette and select 30 by 84. Actually, this tutorial is neither wall nor door tutorial because we just want to complete this while we are trying to place the rooms in the project, the first floor plan. Now select this room and see the boundary of this room. Zoom in into this area, select the wall, go to the property palette and uncheck the room boundary. Click into an empty area. I want the stairwell to be the same from the ground floor to the first floor. Now, click the modify button, go to the ground floor plan, zoom in into this area, click and use a window selection. Go to the filter and check none, select the room separator, click apply and click OK, select copy. Go to double click the first floor plan view. Click the down arrow under paste and select align to selected level. Select first floor plan and click OK. Revit paste the room separator into this floor plan. As you can see, this area encroaches to the door. So we need to select the door and notch the door to the right. Now flip the opening of the door to the wall. Then select this door and flip it the opening to the wall. Go to the architectural tab, room and area panel, and select the room command. Place a room into this area and this area. Click the modify button. Now our rooms is being completed, but when you look at room, this cannot give sufficient information. How do you understand what this room represents? So we need to give this room custom name, for example, bedroom, kitchen, dining, and so on. That's exactly what we are going to do in the next tutorial. If you like this tutorial, please click the like button and share it to your friends. If you have any question, please leave a comment below. If you want to continue this tutorial or any other tutorial on my channel, please subscribe. Thanks very much for watching. I hope to see you in the next class. Goodbye.